Welcome to another in our series entitled Face to Faith. Today we have the joy and the honor of sitting face to face with Cardinal Luis Antonio Tagle, the Archbishop of Manila in the Philippines. Yes. And we're here to talk about faith.
Oh, yes.
Eminence,
yes.
You're very welcome back to Vatican Radio.
Yeah, thank you very much, Sean.
And yes, we're here to talk about faith, but not faith in an abstract way.
Yes.
We want to know about your personal experience of faith. Where does it come from? Where did it come from for you?
Yeah. Well, looking back at my own experience and growth in faith, I am more and more convinced that faith is a relationship with Jesus Christ and the living God, which is fundamentally a gift to me. I did not produce it in my life. I did not discover it by myself. It was a gift handed on to me by, first of all, by my parents, by the extended family, you know, in the Philippines, how the extended family, the neighborhood where I grew up, you know, was quite religious. And the local parish, the school that I attended. And I remember clearly the elderly people whom I did not know and I did not understand at that time, but they were witnessing to someone, to us, young children. And in spite of our lack of full understanding, we sort of noticed, and the seeds were already planted there. And later on, as I came to a more formal type of education in the faith through instruction from my parents, from the catechists, from religion classes in school, then some sort of an intellectual or conceptual framework entered. But fundamentally, it was an offer of a relationship. If I could put it in the form of a question, it was something like, do you want to get to know me? I want to get to know you. I want to be part of your life, and will you accept me?
Now, there will be people who are watching you right now who will say they do not have that gift, and they were not fortunate to be born into a Catholic family or to have parents who could pass that on to them. But they are searching. What do you say to these people?
First of all, that search is already a gift. It may be, you know, for them, for these people, God's mysterious ways of offering a relationship. I remember having to deal with people who, as you said, did not grow up in a practicing Catholic families, but deep in their hearts, there is a lot of goodness coming in the form or surfacing in the form of a quest, a search for meaning, a search for something deeper. And you could see that fundamentally it is a search for a lasting relationship.
And that is very beautiful, because that leads us in to our next Face to Faith, because our next program is going to be focused on hope. Thank you so much, Cardinal Tagle,
for
being with us here on Vatican Radio today.